It's been a rough spring for us, but even more so maybe for our migrating birds and waterfowl. I'm joined by Sharon Seitler, AKA Bird Chick. Where do you work?
I'm actually a park ranger for the Mississippi National River and Recreation Area.
It's a long name.
It's a national park site right here in the Twin Cities metro area.
Why is the Mississippi so important for birds?
Well, I mean, it's kind of like the 35W of migration. And we also...
Not E?
No, a little better maintained. Even in a heavily urbanized area like North Minneapolis, birds nest here. I mean, we have about 100 great blue heron nests going.
And 50 years ago, would we have seen this?
No. We take so much better care of the river. We manage it for fish.
So these guys have been here how long?
Since 2011. There was a tornado that went through North Minneapolis, and it went right through the islands at North Mississippi Regional Park, upriver about 2 miles, and it completely obliterated the rookery. They reestablished themselves on these two islands by Marshall Terrace Park. I think it's really cool that these birds love North Minneapolis so much. They found another island to stay on.
North Minneapolis residents are proud.
They like to nest together.
So they need 30 days of pretty decent weather.
Yeah.
No big snowstorms, no major drops in temperature.
Yeah.
So they're worried about the big snowfall because that can affect this first round of hatchlings. They can nest up to 3 times before like Memorial Day, but with heavy wet snow, the birds have to try to keep warm and eat. So if they get that snow on the eggs, they'll probably lose this batch, but they got
that's bad news.
Couple more chances.